granddaddy was a carpenter and he taught the prisoners his trade. Left out before the rooster crow, getting home about 8:30. Spent all his time with the hound dogs just to earn a federal wage. He had to work some Sundays, but getting off on Veterans Day. Yeah! Granddaddy used to tell me, son, about a man about 8 foot tall who burned down the honky-tonk in a fire with his ex-in-laws. They used to build gun cabinets, back then they was all the rage. He got out on good behavior and locked up the very next day. Well, granddaddy was a carpenter and he taught the prisoners his trade. Left out the boat. Coffee tabletops, the cell at the flea market, where all the state police all shop. They use the finest canvas up and burst a pint. Oh, most folks are in for silly crime and the rest are slinging dope. Well, granddaddy was a carpenter and he taught the prisoners his trade. Left out for you might see a stick-up man from the convenience store or a farmhand living tax-free. Now, there ain't nothing in the universe that my granddaddy would ever do than hang out with the chain gang